It's thick, off-white in color, and made of 38% fat.